Place value and face value. Let us find the place value of each of the digits of number 123. We represent this number in an abacus. We can also place this number in a place value chart. From both these, we know that the place value of the digit 1 is 100. The place value of the digit 2 is 2 tens. That is 20. The place value of the digit 3 is 3. A place value of a digit in any number depends on the place where it exists. What is the face value of each digit of a number? The face value of the digit in a number is the digit itself. For example, the face value of the digit 1 in the number 123 is 1. The face value of the digit 2 in the number 123 is 2. The face value of the digit 3 in the number 123 is 3. If we interchange the places of the digits in this number, then the place value of the digit 2 is 2 hundredths, that is 200. The place value of the digit 3 is 3 tens, that is 30. The place value of the digit 1 is 1. Let us find the face value of each digit of this number 231. The face value of the digit 2 in the number 231 is 2. The face value of the digit 3 in the number 231 is 3. The face value of the digit 1 in the number 231 is 1. We see an interesting thing here. When we change the places of the digits in a number, the place value of each digit changes, but the face value of each digit remains same. Even we change the places of the digits in a number. Remember, the face value and place value of one's digit of a number is same. The place value and face value of 0 is 0, irrespective of its place.